This is the one I really wanted to hit on before we wrapped up about Al-Qaeda and these different groups of Al-Qaeda. Quote, the analogy we use around here sometimes, and I think is accurate, is if a JV team puts on a Lakers uniform that doesn't make them Kobe Bryant, he said, using this analogy. I think there's a distinction between the capacity and reach of a bin Laden and a network that is actively planning major terrorist plots against the homeland versus jihadists who are engaged in various local power struggles and disputes, often sectarian.
But it seems like.
It's not only an excuse, a way to explain his way out of why he has failed on all of these issues. It's also a demonstration, a shocking demonstration, of his strategic shallowness. You know, it's the example of, you know, it's not the Lakers. The whole strategy of Al-Qaeda, as explained by Zawahiri and Osama bin Laden, was to establish regional and local insurgencies to attack the Arab states whom they saw as acting in the interest of the infidels, starting with Saudi Arabia. The whole idea was local insurgencies with a global perspective. I think Obama, still to this day, after half a decade, doesn't understand at all who we are and who he is up against in the war on terror.
I mean, strongly disagree.